And welcome back to Let's Play The Last Stand Union City. Where we left off, I don't remember, it's been 13 hours, and I went to bed at 2 in the morning. So, this is what reading books does to you. You end up staying up extremely late. Dun 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 dun. Your fruit. Holy crap, is that your brother on the floor there? Who just happened to, oh. And now they're 69ing. You're a cunt. For fuck's sake, I've had enough of this. Keep forgetting Q switches weapons faster. Is this guy still following me? I want me to get shot down. Taking your sweet time, ain't ya? Come on, make a lunge. Lunge. Yeah. I meant for you to lunge forward, but you know, to each his own. Do 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 do. Yeah, I don't really have much of a tune in mind there. I just started doing that. That sounds familiar. Oh, fuck! Look what you did, dickhead. Look what the fuck you just did. No one wants any of this? All right, good. Fucking kidding me. Sorry, I cannot help but dick around. It's in my nature. You will not make yourself to safety. Blah, blah, blah. You'll never make yourself to safety. Deal with it. Back to Tanner Street. Fuck off, would you? Motherfucking damn it! Oh. Bunch of cunts. Especially you getting up off the floor like that. Dave, aren't you here? You gave me your word you would be there for me. You lied. How am I going to get out of here? I hate you. Women. And that is all I have to say on the subject. In before men. Because, you know, I'm expecting that. Pasta. Fuck! Oh. Get off me! Dick. Nice computer here. It'd be a shame if anything were to happen to it. Ugh, damn. Can I at least get on 4chan? No? Reddit, maybe? YouTube? No? No, 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 okay, that's cool. Dick. Gonna need that. Fucking! Dick. Note to self, check the bodies. Hey. Makes me wish I hadn't wasted that pasta now. Did I check this already? Nope. That's right, fuck your shit. Take all of that. Ooh, a baking tray. Would love to make some muffins. Not really. Considering zombie invasion and all that good shit. Ooh, beef soup. Mine. Could use a couple hundred more rounds of ammunition. Gang sign. Dear Mommy, Nana says I have to write goodbye to you, but I don't know why. I keep hearing screams and I hope the people are okay. I miss you, Mommy. Julia. That is moderately heart-wrenching. Moderately. You're going to get beaten to death. So I can sneak up on your friend. Fuck you! Dick, don't get up. Extended mag. Don't want it. Damaged shovel. Ooh, shovels. And 13 damage, 20 knockback. Definitely better than a 2x4. I feel like the soldier now. This is my kitchen. If God had wanted you to live, he would not have created me. See, this is the one good thing about weapons. Fucking hell. Is you can kill them before they actually get up. And then it makes you look cool. Ooh, raspberry jelly. Let me keep that around now. Although personally I prefer jam, simply because it's thicker. Oh, what in the hell? You guys are dicks. Hate all of you. Fucking zombies. Every time you turn around. Oh, hey. Free healing. Oh, nope, she sees us. Get fucked. It's a suppressed weapon. And for some reason, even suppressed weapons seem to attract zombies. Damn it. Damn, you're fat. Broken pen. Ooh, a pack of smokes. Oh, breakfast cereal. I've never seen that before. Oh, and if I want a companion, I may just want to go into here first and foremost. Kelly. Yes, I'll find your glasses for you. Ooh, canned corn and money. More money in canned corn. Some sodas. And some beef jerky. I think this will come in handy sometime. More beef jerky. Fucking hell. I remember finding her glasses once, and now I can no longer find them. I swear to God, Kelly, you're useless. Just sitting there, will ya? I've raided all the food, so you can starve to death. I like how this guy does not notice. Safe house. Shotgun. Ooh, a sawn off. Nice heavy wood board. Ooh, some cookies, some breakfast cereal. Very nice. Ammo, ammo, ammo. Let's eat some stuff. And I'll sleep for a bit. Even though that does nothing. Let's take a couple hour nap. How the fuck do you miss at point blank range? I swear to God. Also, it feels like I've been a bit quiet. I don't know why, but it does. I just have not been saying anything other than getting pissed at zombies. I feel like a total dickhead now. Supposed to be commentating, and instead I'm being a douche. I don't exactly feel like telling stories, so... It's because I don't really have any stories to tell. Yeah. Fuck off. I seem to be much quieter in this than I regularly am. Alright, you're all dead. Good. Keep it that way. Nothing on the shelves. Oof, gold man. Hello there, young man. Claw hammer. Nothing in the crate. Good to meet someone else with the stones to stand up to these things. Tell you what, I've got some ideas for some little tools to give us an advantage over these monsters. You find me the materials, and I'll kit you out to smash some skulls. Sure. Broken pipe and a paperweight. Hey, old man. Here they are. Nice job. Fall down the weight and put it inside the pipe for you. She can blah, 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 blah. Yeah. Oh, damn, I need a broken board. Saw one of those somewhere. If it was in the last area, I'm gonna be pissed. Mostly because that would mean I'd have to backtrack a lot. And that would waste time. I don't exactly want to, like, ignore recording while I backtrack, because that would mean I would have to do this without talking to myself. And I like to talk to myself. Yeah, because, you know, I'm a paranoid schizophrenic. If you're a paranoid schizophrenic, then, you know, I'm saying this as a joke. I know it's not an actual thing to joke about, but I do it anyway.